Hello guys, this is Eddie. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Welcome back to another video. A lot of you were asking me about Reshade not loading up when you're pressing the home key in 5M or GTA story mode. So today, let me show you the right way to fix this issue of Reshade not loading. And before starting the video, I would like to give a huge shout out to Life of Terry and Trixis for the lovely support at buymeacoffee.com. Let's get to the video now. First, you need to get rid of the latest version of Reshade, as that is not compatible with the latest version of GTA that just got released a couple of weeks ago. To uninstall, just open the setup file of Reshade 5.3.0 and select gta5.exe, press next, select the DirectX option, press next again. You will see two options here, press uninstall and press next again, press finish and you're good to go. You have successfully uninstalled the incompatible version of Reshade. Now let's install the version which is working perfectly fine with GTA and 5M at the moment. For that, head over to my Discord channel and go to the support channel. Open the pinned messages and click the link shown. Once there, just press the blue download button and it will download previous build of Reshade. Once downloaded, open it and click the top box. Select GTA5.exe. Press use the selected option. Select the check all box on the lower left corner and press OK. Wait for the installation to finish and once it's finished, just quit this window. Now launch 5M and your Reshade will start working again. You can press the home key to access your Reshade. I've also made quick and easy tutorials on how to install latest version of NVE and QuantVE. Click on the cards shown on the top right corner to watch them. I try to keep my GTA and 5M tutorials as short and simple as possible. If you still have any questions and queries regarding Reshade, comment down below or join my Discord and ping me in the support channel and I would love to resolve your issue. If this video was helpful for you, I would request you to drop a like and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, don't miss to turn on the notifications so that you get notified next time I upload a video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day.